The U.S. Treasury published recommendations for cryptocurrency startups. On the website of the Bureau of the Fiscal Service, representatives of the Department of the Treasury published a number of questions for the creators of blockchain projects. If the answer of several of them is positive, then the next step may be to find interested parties. The department recommends creating a heterogeneous team and documenting the entire development process to help identify weaknesses and opportunities for the project. In a team, it is better to involve a skeptical participant in the blockchain and those who do not understand the technical side of the issue. A team consisting only of blockchain enthusiasts can be blinded by the excitement and create what nobody actually needs.